What does this say? What's a ferocious scale? Yeah, what is a ferocious scale? So this isn't a regular, thing. Maybe I should go talk to the bard again. Find him. In the meantime, go back on top of the dragon and see what's up there. There's like a giant tree up here. I'm kind of curious as to its use, if any. Can you climb this, Link? Oh yeah, there's something up there. I think I can see it. Don't think I don't see you. Rock. Conspicuous rock that's like right up there. Thank God for that, Link. Thank Hylia for that. What's up? Hey, buddy. You found me, bro. Here you go. Here's your seat, dude. Bye. All right. What's up here? Couple of foothills. Farosh Hills. This is probably where I want to go. Maybe even up here. I want to go that way. I'm leaving my horse behind, but that's fine. I mean, how am I gonna get my horse up here? Okay. I'm up here on Farosh. Is that? No, that's a hill before the hill. Look around. I see you guys. I see you guys down there. There's a Karok, Korok, and a I think that's a money bunny. Or are they both Koroks? No, they're both Koroks. But no, I. Oh no, did they go away? No, they're there. They're like racing with each other. Hey, bud! Yeah. Rah, you found me! Rah. Bye, rah. Yeah. Bro, you're so fast! You found me, bro! Here's your seed, bro! Bye-bye, bro! Thanks, man. Also, hi! Welcome. Welcome, Goblin Bait. How are you? How are you doing today? So what is on this other hill over there? Can I see it from here? There we go. I don't have a hammer, so I gotta do that. Oh, the adventuring goes. I've died a lot because, God, this game is like as hard as Dark Souls sometimes. Oh. Oh no! Stuff! Give me stuff! Give me stuff! But it goes pretty well. Apparently I need to get a, What? Two. Three. Four. Five. Hey! Yeah. Oh, you found me! Bye-bye! I'm basing their voices off of what their face looks like, by the way, in case that wasn't perfectly clear. Well, that's where I was before, okay. Hey! Where is that? Where is that that I was looking at? Is it over here? It's that. It's that right there. Why is it? Why does it have like three little things on it? I'm gonna go investigate this. But good news, I did get some nice bows. I did get a new like weird quest thing that I'm currently on, where I need to get a scale. And I have no idea where it is. I need a scale of Farash. And now I'm in the Farash foothills. Or Farash hills. Oh, what are these? Hardy durian. For its mighty odor has earned it the nickname King of Fruits. It offers immense restorative powers. It's just cooked with it will temporarily increase your maximum hearts. Hell! What? I mean, okay. I mean, I'll take it. I didn't. Okay. I don't know where you came from, but sure. Get all these durians. How goes your adventuring? This must have been the three trees, I suppose the so was on it. I can speak. So was the dragon Farash? Was that really him? He's gone right now. I still think that he might have gone into the hole that's like way over there. I guess we'll go see. I saw him flying around at night. He didn't attack me or anything. Can I, like, just talk to him and say, hey, bud, can I have, can I maybe have a scale? Would you mind? Or is it not that kind of dragon? Hey. I need like 10 of these things, and I keep on just not even paying attention. What's up here? It goes to the foothills. There's some kind of lake over here that I haven't gone to yet. Is that this? Yeah, it must be. Oh god, there's one of those magician guys. Let's over here first. Let's go over here instead. Regular arrow. Okay, it's just a bird. Jesus, that was like right in my ear. Well, I got one of them. Oh my god, there's actually a lot more than I thought. Okay. No, it's you. May I not? How about I do this? Actually, how about I do this? Because I should do that. But then also... There we go. And then I'll do this. Yep! Okay. Better. Did I take pictures of those guys too? Have I taken pictures of these guys? Yes. Ooh. No. What was that? I think that's, oops, no, I don't want that. All right, let's, bomb. And let's maybe, we are gonna kill those guys, but I'm trying to do it a little smartly. Can't seem to picture him. No. Try sneaking up. I can't seem to get a picture of these guys. There we go. Because I do actually need like 10 of those guys, and I have like none right now. Oops. Well, that's not the right way to go. Got him though. Go to the red one? I got one of those. Yeah, I already got one of those. The red ones are just regulars. Yeah, I've already got all these guys. Keep on like going to investigate the bombs, and it doesn't end well for them. I'll look at those guys, because maybe it was one of those guys in the back. Alright, much better. No, these are just regular bokoblins. I think it was just confused, or it was looking, trying to see these. Maybe I don't have all of those done. Huh. Yeah, I think it was the Boko Club that it was seeing. I mean, I might as well get all these. I need the wood as well. Did I already get the wood? I can't get the wood. Wood. Can't get these. Can't get these. Okay. Ooh, there's another thing up there. I'll get it in a minute. Wood shield. Nice. Could win that too. I will take the arrows because I am actually starting to run out of arrows again. Anything in here? Yeah. Wood. Anything in the old well? Yes. In fact, there is something in the old well. There's a Y here. Can I move any of these? No, I cannot. Aha! Aha!
Yeah! Aha! You found me! Bye-bye!
Bye. I think that's it here. I think I'm done hitting myself in the face with the chests. And I can move on. Oh, God. Freaking cricket. Maybe I should actually start looking around for those more. But I don't see any more right now. Alright, well. I want to go fight, magic asshole. Give it a shot. Also, I want to see what's up here. This looks like a thing. Ah, there's a cricket there. But it's not a thing. There's nothing up there. Okay. I mean, there could be something further up, but I'm not going to go further up right now. About. I do. Ah, look at him just frolicking. Hey, bud. Okay. Oh. Come on down. Oh my god. Maybe time to, no time to run. Yep. God. Holy shit. Oh my god. Oh my god, why? Why? It's still happening! It's still happening! Why is it still happening? First of all, Jesus, it really is like it's just not stopping at all. Okay, there it goes. Finally, it stopped. My God, who are you? Asshole. All right. Well, we killed him. It took a while. We did it. I could probably get some arrows from over there. That's fine. I'm just gonna go buy some at some point. Ooh, is that a, ooh, it is. Got ya. Yeah. What does this guy sound like? Yo, you found me, boy. That's what he sounds like. That's my voice for him. Hope you enjoy it. He's over here. Oh, it's just a snail. Day of Village. What's up? You guys have crappy weapons. Random snail there, tree branch. That's not useful to me. Ooh, what are these things? Ooh, no. Get off there, Link. Come on. Uh-oh. Is it gonna be, Oh, yeah. Okay. Oh, God. Oh. Yay. The music is so, creepy when this happens.
The blood moon rises once again.
I got it. I understand. Gotta tell me every single time, Zelda. I understand that it's a thing. So far there's nothing really interesting. I haven't been up over there in the island, but so far there's not really anything interesting over here. No chests, no, interesting monsters, except for the magician guy, but he was far enough away that I don't know if he was actually part of this village area, you know what I mean? Well, shit. I didn't hit him. Unfortunately, I don't have a, I don't have a hammer. There we go. no! Shit! I didn't know. I didn't know it was deeper there. Why? Why? Okay. It's okay. That is okay. All okay. Oh wow, I can search both the ends of the wagons. I didn't know that either. I feel like maybe I shouldn't fight this guy right now without a hammer. If I had a hammer, I'd hammer in the morning. I'd hammer in the evening. All over this land. I feel like I've made that joke before. Still nothing over here though. Wooden bow, don't really care about. Is this a thing that I can... Alright! You found me. Here's your seed. Bye-bye. Oh, is that a chest over there? No, it is not, but, yes, it is, in fact, chest. Can I... It might be enough. I'll take it. Well, I have a lot of money. I mean, it's not that much money. Especially if I want to, like, buy everything that I want to buy, but, it's a pretty good amount of money. Alright, so there's rock guy over there, which I don't really want to mess with. There's something over there, and there is this big old tree, which has to have something in it. So let's go this way. Can I call my horse? Am I too far? Nah. Too far. It's okay. So, yeah. Yaha, you found me! Here you go! Bye-bye! Bye. I really need to find this guy so I can start turning this stuff in. Kind of ruins up here. Hey, bud. Ow, she hit me. There's someone else here. You. Don't need the bows, don't really need the arms. What I need to do is go up here and see what's in this tree. Should I start at the bottom? Is there something at the bottom and I have to like follow him around? Oh, there's this. Okay. God, am I really gonna be able to do this without a hammer? Nope. I need a hammer for this. I really need a hammer for this entire area. I need to come back with a hammer. Can I, like, mark on the map that I need a hammer for this? No, I can't mark with a hammer. I can mark with a star, which I will. Oh my god, do I need to get like a hole in one? Okay. I heard that. No. Crap. Don't want to use that. Oh, damn. Maybe I do want to use this. Oh god, I'm hot. I'm really hot. I gotta go. Bye. Bye. Maybe not the best idea to do that. A toasty Hylian shroom. Toasted to perfection. This is what you get if you only cook one of these and like nothing else. Okay. Where'd that guy go? He's up here somewhere. There he is. There you are. But first, get all this stuff. And now we can go do it. Okay. Aha, you found me. Bye-bye. Bye. So I need a hammer for this. We're gonna come back here later when I have a hammer. Where else can I go right now? Up over here, I suppose. See what's there. I guess our next adventure will probably go to Hylia Island? I think that's probably where we're going next. See what's over there. First, it's over here. Ah. Okay. Let's see if I'm down here. Hey, really? You found me. Bye bye. Bye. Okay, I guess. That little island place is where I'm going. Is it over here? It is, indeed. Way the hell over there. I'm not gonna go there from here. Where did I leave my horse? I left my horse way down here. We're gonna go get my horse. And we're going to ride across the bridge, and then we're going to kind of go close to the island. And jump from there. I think that'll be good. Also, maybe pick up a hammer. I could go to Kakariko Village and pick up a hammer, but... we'll worry about that later. No, he's still too far. Do we want to maybe see if we can find the bard as well? Because he's over here too, isn't he? That works. This seems conspicuous to me, but I don't know. Don't see anywhere where it would go to. Can you drop any arrows for me? No? Yes! Nice! I mean, I spent 3 arrows to get 5 arrows, which means... Oh no, 3 arrows to get 10 arrows. That's nice. I'll take that. There you are. Might as well call my horse. We meet again. It's good to see you well. Would you like to hear the ancient verse? No, not right, not really. Let's see. Well, do let me know if you change your mind. Horse, you coming? There you are. What you doing, buddy? All right, come on. We're going to go back. Listen to his music for the entire... I mean, not that the rest of the music isn't really nice, but I feel like it would put me in a very jaunty mood. Oops. My bad. Sorry. That was my bad. Sorry. Yeah, just keep on kind of going straight. People around these woods. Yeah. You get sick of the music? I don't know, maybe. Yeah. I wouldn't get sick of it that fast. But maybe I would, eventually. Alright, I think we're gonna stop before the bridge and maybe jump off one of these hills. Something else I actually didn't do before is climb up onto the top of it. Let's maybe try that. Don't wanna jump, I think that's too much. Stamina use. We'll just climb the old-fashioned way and hope we make it to this first bridge before we run out of stamina. We did it. What's going on down there? So anything up here? Anything worthwhile? No. There really isn't. I mean, that's fine. We can look around. That's where I'm going, right there. Yeah, you should be able to go inside, but not. All right, well, horse. I'm leaving you. Goodbye. Yeah, there's a shrine over here. We're gonna land on this one of these first islands up here. Or not. Oh my god, there's like a little Delphos there. Look at that. Looks like there's the Zelphos is all over the friggin' place over here. So is it a hole? It is a hole, and there is a shrine here. Definitely not the dragon that I was expecting, but this works. Yanaga. Okay. We'll do it. We'll do it, do it. In we go. So it's a trial. It's not a combat trial. It's a regular trial. It's good. Shatter the heavens. I think I, yeah. I need to be a little faster. If I do this, yeah. This is what I'm gonna do. Damn. That wasn't quite fast enough. I can definitely do this. I just need to, figure it out. So, bomb first. Also need to, like, stand in just the right spot, too. There we go. Bomb first. Stasis. Bomb. Get in there. Maybe I need to ride on top of it. What happens if I just put a bomb right here? And then I do this. Right here, right? And then bomb here. And I should be able to just ride this up. There we go. Grab this. Okay. Well, time to go back down. So I need to go to the right as I am now. This way. Nice. Inventory's full. Well, it's not gonna be full for long. Because yeah, one of these can go. We did it. That's right. I win. What do you think about that? I still need to go get an upgrade somewhere. Two upgrades I can afford now. Two upgrades and a quarter of the way up to number 3. Nice. Bye. Okay. No. Didn't find a dragon here. Which is unfortunate. Unfortunate. Chest over there. A chest with an HP meter. Something a little fishy about that. Prize! Oh. Come on over. Boom! 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 I just hit his friend. Oh. Something, What the actual shit? Okay, so I need to, Yeah. actually, it's not fine. This spear is a bit shit, so I'm gonna get rid of it. Crap, it's... Okay, well, I'll come back for that later. In the meantime... There's still lots of stuff down here that I want to take a look at. I left my horse over there. That's fine. We're gonna go get my horse. We're gonna travel south. Because I know that there is at least like two or three shrines over there. I've seen, but I haven't actually gone to yet. So we're going to go do that. Where's my horse? Where's the... There it is. Off we go! Pretty much want to veer right when I am presented with a crossroads. Right, we're gonna go past the stables and then we're gonna turn left past the lake. Nope, I'm not out there. It's been a while since we pet our horse. Need to, skip a lot of this. Probably go find out how bonded I am with this horse now. Maybe later. Oh, I guess I could have just like cut kind of across that way. That's okay. Continue on. I mean, indeed, I could go straight and look around here, but I really kind of want to look around here on the shoreline. Also, I'm actually confused. I was actually thinking it was over here. Over here is where we saw these shrines. I'm sure that there's shrines over here as well. So I think that we are, in fact, going to go, Map is big. It's a big map. I like it. Also, Jesus, it's... Wow. A little loud right there. Alright, this is something. What is this? Get out of here. All right, we want to hit this, but we don't want to hit it too hard. What do I want to use for this? Let's see what that does. One hit. I named my horse, Problem. Because, it's temperamental. But it's real nice. It's a real nice horse. Oh god, watch out! Watch out! Okay. Yeah, you found me! Here's your scene. Bye-bye! Oh god. Problem, I'm so sorry. Come here. Come here. Find yourself a way off of that ledge, please. No, stop, 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 stop! Sometimes when I hit, like, back on my, on the stick, he doesn't actually stop. He'll just, like, kind of keep on going. What's up here? Exactly. Goblinblade, the problem with that horse is he is getting very bold. Or... Boy, sweet boy, please listen to my story. I am Melania. Have you ever felt the pain of losing a horse companion? Yes, I have. If my power is returned to me, I may be able to help you out in some way. So please, I beg of you, help me regain the power of 1,000 rupees! Oh god, fine. For the ability to resurrect my horses, fine. Thank you, you are too kind. I am revived! I live again!
Holy shit.
Oh ho ho, at last! Free of that tiny bud after so long! If my arms were corporeal, they'd have cramped for sure. And you're the one who set me free, are you not?
Yes, I am.
My name is Melania. I am the god who watches over the horses of this world. I suppose you deserve a reward for setting me free. What shall I do? Shall I make you my meal? I only jest. I eat apples and sugar cubes anyway. If a horse you love passes away from some sort of tragic, fatal accident, it is within my power to revive that horse. However, if I detect vile intent behind the death of your horse, you will suffer my wrath. I only jest, let me see. I see you're good with horses. All seems to be well. The friendship you established with a horse is really extraordinary. Remember that such a friendship is a two-way road. Horses care for you as much as you do for them. Bye. Apparently. Yeah.
Well, I mean, good to know. Is this marked on my map now? It's not, but I'll know where it is. Well, I mean, this is worth it. I mean, it even says, like, it's the Horse God Bridge, and then Lake of the Horse God, and... I mean, it's not like they weren't giving me hints that maybe the Horse God is here. Are you saying that that Horse God is, in fact, Sarah Jessica Parker? Oh, too close to the edge there. Let's maybe not go across the edge. It's an old joke, isn't it? Is it passé to make horse face jokes at Sarah Jessica Parker. Oh my god. I'm pretty much kind of exploring around. I should photo the bat, you're right. I should. Next bat I see, I'll photo it. No. I bit off a little too much. Went to that mountain. There we go. Have I photoed a sheep yet? Or a goat? Maybe not. Save. Can I see a bat from here? Can I see it from here? Or is it gone? It's gone. I am pretty much just leaving my horse there. But I would like to explore around this area. Ooh. Ooh. Oh, no. 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 Over here. The problem with that is the game doesn't seem to save my selfies if I die. So, it won't work. That bat was in the wrong place at the wrong time. Or that's a bird, I should say. And a bat is a bird. Oh, oh my god, all my loot's... Am I at the Cliffs of Insanity? Is that where I am right now? Alright, so let's see. I see. Let's see where it goes. That's not what I wanted to do. This goes right kind of like here. Ish. You found me. Here's your seed. Bye-bye. Why do they say bye-bye, but they just kind of stay around? It seems very awkward to me. Like, bye. What are you still here? I said bye. I said good day, sir. Anything? There's like a big old beach. Suppose I should take a look at. Where's the, you know what? Where's the thing for it? It's right there. I'm gonna go towards that, This is not gonna work out for me. I was gonna go towards tower, so I can get the map of this area. I think I'm going all the way down to the beach. I don't think that I can climb this. I don't think I have enough, stamina for that. Hey, bud. Ow! I got an arrow. Oh! Shit. You got a headshot on me. That was the beach of death for me. Of course, the other beach was also also would have been a beach of death. There was that guardian down there. All right. That's fine. You know what we're going to do? You really like the black horse, huh? I could probably get it. Maybe I should have a horse in this area. Alright, where'd they go? Are they not here anymore? Nope, they're there. Arrows. Nah, yes, son of a bitch. Well, I got a couple of arrows. It's a spotted horse, though. Have a whole bunch of rupees worth of gems at the moment, because I keep on forgetting to the metal that reinforces most of the weapon adds additional weight but offers heightened durability. Oh, I'm gonna grab one of these. Screw you. Crappy bow. Hello, good bow. Alright, you want me to grab it? I'll grab it. I'll grab the black one, the black spotted one. Not gonna be as good, though. Gotta try to sneak up on it. Well, that was easy. Okay. Well, we'll have to try to find a... Go this way. I have a feeling that that guardian thing that was over there would have woken up. I would like to get to the tower over here. Yeah, you might be right, goblin. It kind of just tame because it was already being ridden by the moblins. Tower's like over there. Do I want to maybe go up here? Yeah, I do. How do you like them apples? Oh. Ah, sure showed them. Can't afford to hire you as a real bodyguard, but I can at least give you this. I'll take them. Fried bananas. Time to stop floofing around here. Let's get back on the hunt for hearty truffles. Oh, you need some? I can give you some. If you give me something else, I'm gonna give them to you for free. I just stole one of your hearty truffles. What do you think about that? First, I'm gonna have to find a stable to take this thing to, get it all registered up.
hoping that this goes around to that tower. Oh, okay. That's okay. There's a shrine nearby. I'm going vaguely towards it. Unfortunately, this is taking me away from the tower. Might be a bridge over there, maybe? Beetle? Where the hell are you doing here? Oh, so you're here too! It seems fate has bound us together. What are you looking for? What can I do for you? God, he still sells arrows at a markup, but you know what? We want some arrows. And we have the money. Take them all for how much? Yeah, it's fine. We can get lots of other money. Plus, I can sell them stuff. Let's see. I'm not gonna sell all. I'm gonna sell like 20. One of them. Yep. He's so happy about giving me all his money. Like, am I ever gonna need this for other stuff? I know they need the monster parts for upgrading stuff. Can I sell them these? Sell them these choo-choo jellies. Sell them, I don't know why I told him 17. I was trying to get that down to 15, but, obviously not. Let's sell him, like, 20 of these. I'm gonna keep some of my gems for now. If I don't find anything else for them, I'll worry. You know, I'll sell them later. If I don't, if it takes a while. Oh, there's a stable here. Oh, nice. That's why there's a shrine around here, because it's probably it's for the stable. Do I want to register it? Yes. Strength, bad. Speed, pretty good. Stamina, okay. I have max bond already. Yeah. Okay. Thanks. Name for your horse. We aren't gonna be monsters. We are actually gonna capitalize. Ah, they took a problem. Very nice. That's very nice. That's excellent. Let's find this shrine so we can come back here at any time. And then do more rhymes. At all times. Over here? It must be... Ooh! What is that? Water buffalo. Where's this shrine? It must be up here. Can I climb up here? Oh, I didn't know you could actually summon horses to the place. That's actually really nice. I figured that I could, like, transfer them between stables, but, I didn't know I could actually just go to a stable and, like, call my horse. That's very nice. That means I can just leave my horse wherever the hell I want and then just go to a stable and get one. Oh, come on, you can do it. Oh, so close. So close. Where is this? Brian, is it up there? It's over here? Where is this shrine? Is it not up here? No, it definitely is up here. It's like right up here. It's gonna have to be like right here. Right? Unless it's all the way on the top. Jesus. No, I'm getting the little thing whenever I'm facing this way. Is it two shrines? It might be two shrines. Might be one up here and one over there too. That could be it. How do I get up here? I do select, you know, it's like I'm halfway up here, I might as well continue on. There's a better place to climb over here. Whether there's a shrine up here or not, there's probably something up here. They are very mighty bananas. Extremely mighty bananas. They have the legendary cap that opens portals. Is that a reference to Obscure? Or is that okay? Did anyone get that? Where the hell is this goddamn shrine? Because there's always a shrine that's like right next to the stables, right? Oh my god. You sucker. Maybe. Could be hidden. Oops. No. There's this. I don't see anything else down there, though. That could be one. I'm sure that the metal door is used for something. But right now, I feel like I want to find this damn shrine. I'm gonna climb up on top of this one. If I can. I think I can do it. Maybe just try to get all the way up. This way, Link. This way. No, Link! Suck, Link. Why don't I just climb up here? No, that's not gonna work. Stupid rain. The rain's what's killing me here. Yeah, this isn't gonna work. It's raining. I can't do it. Shit. I will find this goddamn shrine. They're usually not that far away from the, they're usually not that far away from the stables. Unless it's literally just behind this hill and I never actually bothered to check here. No, it has to be up there. That's where it's pointing me. It could be, I mean, maybe underneath? Is there something down here? I really don't want to climb down. Well, you know what? There's nothing I can do about it. It has to be like up there somewhere. It's where it's pointing me towards. But I can't climb it right now because it's raining like crazy. I will be staying with you. Piss off, bed. We're sleeping until morning. Hopefully the rain will be gone. Yay. And I have an extra heart. Hope you enjoyed your stay. I didn't really, to be honest. Okay. It's definitely up here. Somewhere. Figure out a good way to climb up this. Oh my god. Sneaky, so sneaky. It's a very sneaky shrine. Okay. So it is an actual trial, it looks like. Halt the tilt. I mean, seems pretty straightforward to me. Anything else I'm missing before I go up? Could be something up there, but for now. Let's see what's up here first. Nice. It's five? Okay. I got it anyway. I mean, I could, if I really wanted to, I could, Oops. Ah, it didn't work. I was hoping it would hit it down. Maybe I, I did it a little bit wrong. Nah, it doesn't work. Okay. Oops. I was hoping to, hoping it would, like, send me flying up, but I don't think that is a thing. Maybe if I use another thing. Actually. You're right, I could put it underneath. Let's try this first, though. I actually didn't really need to do that, but that's okay. Night. Well, okay. Problem is, if I put it underneath, it's probably gonna hurt me. See, look where the blast is. Yeah, that would hurt me. And it didn't do anything anyway. Alright, let's just go. Very science. Scientastic. This is something. This is something. This is something. Oh, come on. Why did it get stuck? We're leaving. We're leaving, we're coming back. Yeah, I scienced it way too hard. It couldn't take the sciencing. Gets it back a little sooner. That's why I do that. Alright. This. Go over there. This. Totally a thing. This is gonna happen. Ah. A little higher, maybe? Yep. This is definitely a thing. This is definitely a thing. Oh. I'm right on the end, yeah? And this needs to go right on the end. All the way up. Back a little bit. Got it. Hey! How many of those do I need? I think that's my second one. No. Negative. Alright, well, I can just leave this here and, Stasis the other one. Bill Nye would approve. Bill Nye and Beekman as well. I think Beekman would also approve. Him and his whole world. And also Neil deGrasse Tyson as well, because why not? If we're looking for scientist approval, why not get everybody? How about Stephen Hawking? Would he approve as well? Who's the British one? I want to say his name was like Brian something. Lester the Rat. Oh my God. Yes, Lester the Rat. Lester the Rat would approve of all of the bananas that I'm getting and all of the other food. Lester the Rat would approve of the dubious meals.